If you're just joining us, we've been listening to Michelle's incredible story of survival. Go on, Michelle.
Well, as I was saying, I tried to trap up over to a gorgeous wood butch. My husband was trapped for 12 hours.
And yet somehow he managed to survive.
That's right. He's a very brave man, and I love him very much.
I love you too.
Well, let's see if the audience has any questions. Yes, you over there.
I think she needs to kick him to the curb, baby.
Kick who to the curb?
Her no good husband. She's got to lose that zero and get herself a hero.
But
he wants to have his cake and eat it too. He's got to dump that trash girlfriend. It's all about respect. You got to have respect for yourself.
I think we've somewhat missed the point here. Let's go to somebody else. Yes, your comments.
Mateo, I think we're forgetting something very important in all of this. Okay, sure, he touched some children, but the man is a great singer and he has entertained us for so many years.
What are you talking about?
Michael Jackson. All this bad-mouthing, putting the man down. Maybe he did touch some children now and then, but come on, it's Michael Jackson! Michael Jackson!
We'll be back right after these messages.
Yeah, then she told us to throw a chair at Ned.
Yeah, I didn't want to do it, Jesus. They made me do that.
Screw this show. I thought this was all real.
Wait, everybody. Come back.
Don't feel too bad, Montel. We all want to touch children sometimes. It's only natural.